From dot matrix printers to the internet, the way we work has been on a steep trajectory of transformation. We take a trip back to the future, and the technology that shaped the office as we know it today, and the innovation on our future horizon, its work life, but not as we know it. Grab an office worker from the 1960s, strap them into a time travel machine, and transport them forward 50 years to the workplace of today. They would feel like they'd arrived on a spaceship. Instead of typing pools, switchboards, and secretaries taking notes in shorthand, they'd find laptops, mobile phones, and people talking to Siri, an array of technology that would be almost as befuddling as the concept of female bosses and social networking. If you were to take our mythical time traveler out for a soy latte, a what, and give them a brief rundown of the technologies that have come and gone in the past half century, it might go a little something like this: 1970s, Brother launches the world's first high-speed dot matrix printer. The precursor to modern printer technology, color photocopiers become widespread. The fax machine allows one office to instantly send documents to another. Electronic calculators shrink so much that you can fit them in your pocket. Electronic typewriters with memories allow you to edit text before printing it. Word processors offer separate screens and floppy disks for storing documents and programs. The first mass-produced microcomputers include the Apple II, and Commodore PET. Apple launches VisiCalc, a spreadsheet that turns the microcomputer into a business tool. 1980s, IBM launches its PC, and personal computers start to become more widespread in 1982. Time magazine names the PC its man of the year. Laser printers make office printing quicker and easier. The laptop makes PCs portable. Mobile phones allow people to make and receive calls on the move. Tim Berners-Lee invents the World Wide Web in 1990s. OS multifunction centers, MFCS, combine printing, scanning, faxing, and photocopying in a single unit. Internet browsers make the World Wide Web user-friendly. Email takes off. Video conferencing becomes more affordable, and widespread Wi-Fi allows computer users to connect to the internet without cables. The World Wide Web opens up. 2000s, computers become thousands of times more powerful. The internet expands, search engines evolve, and Google it becomes an everyday term. The mobile revolution squeezes massive computing power into mobile phones and make remote work even easier. Communication becomes cheaper and more versatile through technology such as instant messaging apps. Cloud computing allows everything from data storage to accounting services to be managed off-site and lets workers access systems and information in real time wherever they are. The Internet of Things, IoT, the connection of previously non-digital devices, such as lights, to digital networks starts to make workplaces more efficient. Artificial intelligence, AI, plays an increasingly wide range of roles, from analyzing data to help business travelers plan trips, to answering customer queries via chatbot.